bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Making this quarterback feel him and almost giving him happy feet back here. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm. Almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure, and almost creating nerves on the quarterback.
The ball up the middle for a nice game.
That's a gain of four on one play. That brings up third and ten.
And here's another third down.
That they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football, other times they're going to try to air it out. And it's so much attention. They've done a good job as an offensive staff putting together a good plan. I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down.
Q26.
And he's tackled for the win, and the 10. Ball in the 38.
Second and five here.
Ball on the 45.
Mike two, Mike two.
Yeah, let's go set one.
Set, green nine.
Play fake, looking to run.
Second quarter.
Call it a game
second down.
They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Mike, two.
Can make a comeback, get back in this ball game. Went out with that injury a little bit earlier.
Here we go! Green 19!
Yes! Makes a grab, steps out for the reception.
That's a deal with 12 on the block. First down.
First and 10. All on the 37-yard line.
Watch two! Watch two! Ready!
That makes it second and six.
Touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. This is going to go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. From their own 17-yard line, it's second down.
Here we go.
makes it 4th and 4.
Oklahoma could take the lead with this field goal. He gets it up, and he's got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding the field goal.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possession.
Still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket,
makes
the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmates.
Who's the mic?
On their own 25-yard line. Second down.
Davis makes the tackle at the 30-yard line. That'll make it
35. Mike, two.
Let's go. Red 18. Choose the mic. Ready!
deep that forced the back throw.
Nothing sooner. Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half.
Let's not get too carried away by the numbers, but both of these teams averaging less than 6 yards per pass. It's an indication, it seems, that maybe there's not the personnel out there that really scares this defense that can really stretch the defense.
Yeah, we talk about it all the time, having those big-time speed guys and those playmakers on the outsides that really make the cornerbacks bail and take away the deep ball. And they're not scared right now. They're just squatting on the outside and saying, you're not going to run by me. You're not going to throw it deep. And all I'm going to do is try to make sure that you catch the underneath stuff and wrap you up and tackle you. So somebody has to emerge as a playmaker, and you have to find the playmakers down the field to make some big home run plays.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
Great first half, hopefully the second half is good. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback.
Everywhere we go in college football, everybody's got a t-shirt that says finish, finish. Whether that means finish the game or finish the drive. Right now, this offense is moving the ball, finishing the drive. They got to execute better.
To go.
Reset, cut back.
Mike, two. Watch two. Watch two.
All right, D. Let's go. All right, D. Set.
Russell.
Big opening. Makes it out to the left turn. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From the 30-yard line, first down.
Here we go! Green 95!
They all ran that through the first guy. They get him in the backfield. It's a loss of two on the run by the halfback.
That'll bring up second and 12.
The Sooners linebacker shaken up earlier.
Yeah!
That brings him second and goal.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Under pressure.
That makes it third and goal.
Third and goal. Can the defense stop them? They come out in a five wide set.
Touchdown.
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
Here's the extra point that can give them the lead.
There's
still plenty of time to